increase a lot. Probably because she bears a lot. But still, she dances through life, even with the sudden breaks and unexpected moments. And no matter what we do, she's always around. I can feel her just there. Always around. Now, considering the chances of Nanay meeting Tatay, the number of encounters we have, the number of months my mother ovulated, the number of days she was fertile, and the number of my fellow sperm population, I managed to be conceived. Okay, now thank you, mad science people. I look it up, the chances of you being conceived as you are is like 2.5 million people playing a game with a trillion sided dice, and all of those people getting the same number. Now that is a miracle. Being conceived as you are is a miracle. Every human being is a miracle. I am a fucking miracle. Me, early. Now I know how my configurations go, how my string goes from quadrant to quadrant, from up here, and down here. I also know my numbers. It's like 1, 2, 3, stop. I also know my calculated distances. It's about control and precision. Yet, somehow I am able to use these logistics and figures to create something. Something beautiful. Something sublime. Something miraculous.
Illuminates our skin.